Hello, my two subscribers. I am currently stuffing my life into boxes. I'm mainly making this video for my teammates who won't be able to be there. Who won't be able to be there when I move in. Because I wouldn't be here without them following my dreams of playing collegiate softball. Oh my god. So, I'm gonna try to make it through this entire journey without crying. So far, we are off to a bad start. So, the next clip you will see is gonna be moving day. So, here I come, LaGrange. It is the night before. My nose is currently like clogged to the moon. Like genuinely, I cannot breathe in or out of it. And I'm currently a mouth breather. And I am upset because I'm upset because I am leaving tomorrow. But he doesn't get to come with me, and I'm so sad because I want him to come with me. I'm ugly crying now. Yuck. Okay. We'll resume in the morning. God, I'm such a baby. Like I'm gonna puke. Time for Duncan. Yeah, I still feel like I'm gonna puke. Got all the feels right now. My babies, plus Sam. I don't think I can do it, guys. No, because 97 won the river did me so wrong right now. Because I didn't have all my stuff together. Look at that walk. What is he doing? The mom is momming. She is momming. Look at her mom. Go mom. Hey guys, I'm all moved in. Yeah. My roomie. All moved in. Hang on, let me give you a better view.
So this is the setup. Yes, the floorboards are from 1830 because, yes, that's my desk over there, my drawers, yeah, my lamp, the bed, the full view. Yup. High ceilings, and then my disco ball is going somewhere up there at some point. Sink. Purr. And then my closet is in there. Closet, yeah.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. Easy go, little high, little low. Any way the wind blows doesn't really matter to me. Mama just killed a man.
Bye today, how are we feeling?
Feel good. I feel good.
I needed
that one.
Mama, life it just.